Hey, Troy Band people, Mr. Blankenship with you. This is pages 20 and 21, line number 30 for the French horn. I'm going to play it on the trumpet today, but I'm going to play it in the right range, an octave. With the exception of the low Gs, I may take them up an octave because they're out of the range of the trumpet. So here we go. This is line number 30 slowly, so you can listen and get an idea how it goes.